David? David, what is this?
It looks like a bike.
Is it yours?
Yes. Yes, it is.
David, what is this doing here?
You might want to read the note.
Is it from Mutt? David? No. No.
I feel like he really gets you. Like, I feel like he sees, like, deep into your soul. I'm not quite sure what he's seeing exactly, but there's definitely, he's looking inward.
What am I gonna do?
About what?
This is serious, David. This is so off base. Ugh. God, imagine what kind of ring he'd buy. Like an opal or something?
Ooh, like a pear-shaped opal.
Hello, is anybody home?
No. Hey, you have to support me in this.
Mm-hmm.
You have to, do you promise
me? Yeah, of course. So?
Hey, you! This is so special for me.
Well, I thought you needed a new mode of transportation.
I do need a new mode of transportation. And, like, a car would be nice, but do I need a car?
Not anymore, it appears.
Well, you said you missed spin class, so.
I did. I did say that I missed spin class, and so you bought me a bike because I said that I missed spin class because you're so thoughtful and perceptive.
So you like it?
I'd say she loves it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're gonna need this.
A helmet!
Came with the bike.
I think you should put it on. Like, I think you should actually, like put the helmet on.
And I will one day when we take this little pony for a joyride.
Actually, I brought my bike so we can test it out. Thought maybe we could take a little ride to the cafe.
So fun.
See ya.